New York's Chief Judge Janet DiFiore is stepping down. Judge DiFiore will leave New York's Court of Appeals, where she runs the state's entire court system. Her last day on the bench will be August 31st. DiFiore says she's ready to move on to the next chapter in her life. Judge DiFiore served on the Court of Appeals for 7 years and is a former Westchester County District Attorney. Governor Hochul will name her successor as chief judge, who must be confirmed by the state Senate.